Jonah, you there? I'm here. Just a little stuck. A rock pinned my leg.
Don't move, I'll get help.
No, I'm right on Trinity's tail. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long.
Can I just turn on subtitles first? Thank you. Audio. Did it ask me to change brightness?
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
I don't think it asked me anywhere to change brightness. it just... Sure. That's fine. Wait, was it? Is it one lower than that? Just go two lower, does that look okay? I can honestly say that so far, like, the performance hit for, like, the quality and graphics, like, is not impressive. That is cool looking though. Admittedly. Oh wow, that's pretty cool.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
Like I said though, like graphically speaking, it's really not much different than Rise of the Tomb Raider so far. But I can definitely feel the performance hit. I mean, my system's not like that. Like, you know, by any means. I mean, my system's certainly no 9900K, but...
This place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
Glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish.
Silver crowned mountain. There's a date here. Something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older.
Laura! You gotta get out. Move!
Wait, hold on. Audio though. Bring like sound effects and stuff down just a little bit.
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you wanna freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there at night.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
Yeah, I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm smart. There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Journal, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see, if you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crowned Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
As usual.
I don't think any of these people know. Hello?
Where did he go?
Let's keep looking.
Youth is wasted on the young, my dear.
So I've heard.
Not me, though. I had a proper wild youth.
What? Okay. Crafting. Thank you. Did you two have a wild youth?
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. The tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Came from up there. So...
How's your leg, by the way?
It's fine if I don't think about it.
You keep asking about the leg, dude. It's fine. Like, it's not even bad. I can walk on it, so don't even worry. I only shoved a knife into it. No big deal, right? Excuse me. Coming through. Don't worry about me. I just tap these chips, you know?
Look, for my father.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like you here. Good people.
So these people just, like, not mind that I'm stealing all of their stuff? Like, surely they have to care, right? Medical supplies.
Something made you smile earlier, when we passed the florist.
Here, Dahlia is. Jonah, he's at the gate.
I see him.
No, the Lork, damn it.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of race, I guess. Like chicks, skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
You know Maria, but you know her? She's my cousin. My umbrella, she was from here. Don't look like it. Impress yourself. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blanket? You know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Hey, is there like a crouch?
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Yeah, but is there a crouch?
Excuse me.
Okay, so that's the gate. That looks like an army truck. This is just another gate. Ooh. Some linen cloth that I can steal, because I'm apparently good at stealing everything that these people own.
contact with the High Council.
Yes, sir. Even after he asked me, it's so good. I want to question the leadership of the organization.
I'm in contact with Arthur Stone.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Except for one little girl, just saying. Bye. Talk to me. Hey. Hey.
We never made it to our honeymoon.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Perhaps I will make the trip alone.
It's a little weird. Wouldn't that just be a vacation at that point?
Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
That stutter, though. Wow, that was insane.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. Try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Ernesto, déjame enseñarte cómo hacer.
doctor. Son muchos de sus hombres.
Can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. This is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well?
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
You look super drunk, dude. You also realize that you're literally sitting on a pile of trash. If you throw that beer bottle at me, I swear to God, we're gonna have problems.
Hey, get out of my office.
Sorry.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
I'm sorry. This is your office. You are more drunk than I had originally thought. Dear God.
Lo siento.
Don't worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
How do I switch weapons?
Mr. Lead Archaeologist, your employment has been terminated. Please,
no. I have money. I can pay you.
Bye.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Your sister? What?
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
Where'd that guy's body go? Is it just like gone? Whatever. I don't even care. It don't even matter. I mean, it kind of does, though. I wanted the loot, but whatever. Really not sure how crafting works just yet. You know what? I bet it works like the other game. You have to be at a bonfire, a campfire, not a bonfire. Can that not tell me that? Is there a way to turn that off? Gameplay. Discreet white paint on critical path. Reduce time, reduce saving grab time, what? No survival instincts during exploration. I mean, like, I want. I'll put that at hard. I don't know. Fuck. I definitely don't want the damn. I don't know. Get away. Go. Get out of here. There we go. I don't want that telling me where to go. I mean, that's dumb. Why would you do that? Like, that's fine on easy mode, like, but normal and hard mode? Fuck. Don't do that shit. I do it the first time, you know, it's a tutorial, I get that, but...
I better check those ruins. This figure. Ishal, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shaksha, the noob. This ends
inscription. Shack shell. The key lies beyond her gaze. The key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down.
I mean, we all know how this is gonna play out, right? Like, I'm gonna fall. Because that's how I play games. Like, I fall. No, stop fucking showing me. Oh my god. No. Fucking. Like, it's not even discreet. I have to, like, oh, this is, it's probably because this is a jump. Yeah, because it's jumping, I bet. Because we haven't had one, well, did we?
Okay, this should work.
Skull.
We all go in together.
I didn't notice that before. That is a skull. That is a really... That's fucking cool. But it's definitely a skull. Careful. Oh, I guess there's nothing here anyway. There's no treasure chests or anything cool. I can go down there, like, if there's anything over there. Probably not. I mean, it almost looks like it, right? Yeah. Well, I would say that's a no. That is a no. Well, I tried.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, you better hurry.
Shit!
She was looking at that cave. This is it.
This is such a cool looking fucking cave.
Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Ooh, that fucking stutter. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break, make some food. Well, yeah, I'm gonna take a quick break, make some food, and then probably continue this for a little bit longer tonight. So I'll be back in just a few minutes.
Thank you.
I am back. I will mute the mic here in just a few minutes. Once my food... Once I start eating.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
So what you're telling me is we're probably going to drown, right? That's what I get out of this. I feel like every time I play Tomb Raider, we nearly drown to death. Laura, why do you always get me into these damn situations? Also, why can you not get up on this little ledge? God. Oh, there's a rat. Okay. Can I, like, kill it? That is a loud bow. Oh, rat. Oops. God, just don't mind my shotgun bow. It's fine, really. Jesus.
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
Oh. Laura, you've failed me again. Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Whoops. I mean, surely that's a comfortable way to sleep, right? It's great for the back. Oh, now you turn on your flashlight. Every corner, she fails me.
What is this place? Holding cells. pre-Columbian ceramic jar seems to be depicting two gods in conversation. I can't quite make out the glyphs between them.
Right, I'm gonna go ahead and mute the mic for a little bit while I eat. And we'll continue playing anyways, so.
have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Ow, that hurt. Also, I just want to mention that the almost drowning scene really kind of played on one of my biggest fears there. So, yeah, that was pleasant. Alright, here we go. Sorry about that. Was finishing up eating. And we're ready to continue for a little bit. I don't know how much longer I'll stream tonight. I'm streaming now for 4 hours total. So don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, whoops. I forgot to push E. God damn it. In yet, right?
That's not good.
Laura, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Okay, there's a rope there. We've got a bunch of, I think these are bells. I guess I can't put that on a post anywhere. Is that a post? No. I don't know. I'm gonna try jumping to this. Okay.
Okay.
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Something to weigh them down? Like all of them? I need to weigh all of them down? Is that what? Interesting. Interesting indeed. Is there anything else down here? Probably not. But may as well check. Right. Oh, it's a good thing I did. I could probably make it to that one, but I think I see what they want me to do. Okay. Ah, this cart, I bet, is going to be okay. Before I do that, though, let me check up here and make sure.
I'll need to find a way to get to the other side.
Laura, I know. We're working it out. Don't worry. We got this. It's fine. Is that a campfire? No. Just some gold ore that I don't really care about. I'd really like to know how that rolling cart was all like, oh, I'm just gonna, you know, just stop right on this. You know, just stops right on it. Can I make that jump? Oh, well, I guess so. Oh. Barely, but... Bye. Well, I mean, surely that wasn't needed, right? Like, surely we don't need that platform. I mean, who would think we would need that? Ooh, treasure. Can I please?
A secondary party a few days behind the main pilgrimage reported strange things on the route. The beasts have become more ferocious and the jungle itself more dangerous. The trees and vines gnarled and twisted, growing thorns as long as a man's finger and sharp as blades.
Sure. Okay. This is where that rope comes in play. Also, there's something down there, it looks like. Of course it is. Because I'm just breaking literally everything. Literally everything. Okay, I guess it wanted me to keep it on here. Oh, it's moving a platform over there. What?
Destroy that debris.
Yeah, I get it. Oh god. Can I get off of this thing, please? Thank you. I see. Get on down there. Okay. Goodbye, debris. Oh, wait. Now I gotta put the cart. Wait, where'd the cart go? No, I need the cart. Do I? What? Oh. There we go. I just dropped down, yeah. Yeah. Nope. That's a big ol' nope. Okay, so can I I grapple down somehow, maybe. Oh, nope. That's not what I wanted to do at all. I'm missing something. That loot, for one thing. What the hell am I missing? There's certainly nothing like super duper obvious here. Either that or I am just super duper blind and not seeing it. Oh. No? Okay, I thought she was going cutscene mode. I guess not. Nope, that's death. Do I need to get over there? Oh man, I need to get over there. Nope, or maybe on that. Fuck, man. Nope, okay. Well, now I'm just being stupid, apparently. Oh, okay. I didn't actually want to do that that time, but, you know. feel like there's not actually anything that I need up there. Or if there is, I am missing it completely. Like I can maybe get on this ledge. Nope. What about this ledge? Nope. Nope, she won't go down there. I don't think there's anything on this thing at all. Oops. Well, that's fucking hell. Get to the top of the pyramid. Yeah, I get that. There's a thing right there that I can get. I have to shimmy across. Oh my god, it was that easy the whole time. Oh, I fell because of bats. That's fine. Okay. I lived this time. Fucking bats. There we go. We made it.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
Creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think
Of course they are.
Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood the beach. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here. Oh, that's good. This pump conks out, we won't be able to divert the groundwater. Last thing I need is to tell Dominguez he can't get into the site because it's flooded. Oh, that's good.
I thought I was gonna get a little bit more lore on this. Oh well.
He stuck in the elevator.
He didn't appear to want to give me anything more, so whatever. I should sabotage it.
Charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Spectres are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long.
Not gonna lie, I'm kind of proud of those stealth kills, because I suck at stealth kills. Oh, the fucking hang up, what the hell?
Get Monitor the police bay. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Lorik and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists.
Okay. That wasn't so bad. Oh, okay. Well, that went to shit quick. Okay. Well, fuck me.
She's killing our people! Fuck! Copy that! Target sighted!
How do I use health kits? Oh god, I don't know how to use health kits. Oh, one, okay.
Don't shame in giving up!
I hope that's all of them.
I hope that's all of them too. Oh, of course, that's not all of them. Oh, okay.
Stop! Don't hurt her.
This isn't the way I hoped. You know I've been interested in you.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take it. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, Rhodey. Certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
But tsunami is coming. This is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
To me now. Stop it before it consumes us all.
I really want to do some exploring, but there's no time. I feel like breathing is kind of a little more of a thing that I should probably be doing. What are you doing? Go!
Got to find the high ground!
Oh, shit. Okay, well, that happened. Why did you not grab onto the light? Okay, well, whatever. Maybe I just wasn't close enough. There we go. No! What? Why? What? Way back here? Oh, I see. I'm supposed to go this way. No. What? Fucking way am I supposed- No! Stop falling! What the hell? No, the fuck? Oh, okay, I see. I'm just dumb, and...
We have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the hidden city before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go! I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the hidden city. I'm gonna help these people. And then we'll find us a plan.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain, where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Deco.
Let's go.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna let
Alright, well, that is where we're going to end it for the night. I will be back tomorrow with more Tomb Raider. I think that's all. Anyways, I'll be back tomorrow.